The Honorable First Minister.
Mr. Speaker, I do want to acknowledge the untimely passing of Minister Flaherty, former Minister of Finance, both at the federal level as well as at the provincial level in Ontario. I did have a relationship with Jim. I worked with him when he was Minister of Finance in Ontario, and we worked around the table together. I also worked with him when he was Minister of Finance at the federal level. I want to acknowledge that he pioneered a special plan to put resources aside for persons with disabilities and trust funds and savings funds. He also moved on the working income tax benefit program in Manitoba to give more support for working families that needed extra income. And he also was very involved in addressing the income trust issue and preserving the tax base for the benefit of all Canadians. So it is very unfortunate that he passed. He provided a great public service, and I only wish he had more time with his family since his retirement so very recently, yeah, yeah. Mr. Speaker. Yeah. I'm going to suggest that we take a moment of silence for the passing of Minister Flaherty, Mr. Speaker.
Is there leave of the House to observe a moment of silence? Leave has been granted. Please rise.